tape, but he still doesn't technically listen to anything. Thank you.
Thank you.
thumbs are indicating it's against the Jets. Isaiah Davis takes a knee. In this game, he's going to have over 300 yards. I don't know that you can overstate how important this game is here right now for the New York Jets. They've made the coaching change. They've made the offensive coordinator change. The Jets have been able to